This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Gmail app notification not showing for new emails on iPhone. Follow these easy steps to fix this issue. The first solution is give a simple restart. Sometimes restarting your iPhone can fix this kind of issues. So restart your iPhone and then check the issue. The second solution is enable notification for your Gmail app. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on notifications, and here search for Gmail and tap on it. Make sure to enable all notifications for your Gmail app from here. And tap on and enable sounds, badges, and then check the issue. The second solution is go to your iPhone settings, scroll down. Tap on mail, tap on notifications, and enable notifications from here. Then tap on accounts, tap on Gmail. Also, make sure to enable mail from here and then check the issue. And the last and final solution is uninstall your Gmail app and reinstall it from App Store. And after that, now you should receive notifications for your new emails. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.